She, you know, it was amazing how, I think the thing is that when I stumbled upon this, this was, you know, for me, I was trying to make something that was, you know, about art in some way, you know, to answer your question. And then this kind of took on a whole new life by happenstance in terms of, wow, these individuals making products that, you know, that paper roll becomes paper cups that the government uses, paper towels that, you know, when we go in, we use that stuff and, you know, we go to a restroom and these mops and brooms we all use. And so it's kind of like, wow, there's something about these individuals who took a lot of pride in what they were doing and servicing the public in a way that we can use. And I think sometimes we kind of